From the House to the Senate and back to the House again, the $1.9 trillion coronavirus relief package is nearly complete.
It addresses the concerns of getting COVID-19 behind us from a medical point of view, providing the funds to get these vaccines distributed as quickly as possible.
After hours of debate and a few key concessions, the bill extends the extra $300 a week in unemployment through September 6th, sends $1,400 stimulus checks that phase out for individuals making more than $75,000 a year, provides a tax break on the first $10,200 in unemployment benefits, and expands the child tax credit to $3,000 per year for children ages 6 to 17. Republicans argue the bill has too many unrelated items and has spending that stretches years into the future.
The pandemic is going to be over by the end of the year, and yet we're going to be paying schools for 7 more years.
The bill does not include a $15 minimum wage increase, and unemployment benefits were lowered from the original proposal. Some of the biggest changes came from West Virginia Democrat Joe Manchin, who in a 50-50 Senate had enormous sway with his single vote.
There was nothing that I wanted more than to have a balanced bill.
Congressional Democrats aren't giving up on their $15 minimum wage hike and are promising to bring a new bill forward. Ray Bogan, Fox News.